so many things that's held us down. But now it looks like things are finally coming around. I know we've got a long, long way to go, and where we'll end up, I don't know. But we won't let nothing hold us back. We're putting our show together, we're polishing up our act. And if you've ever been held down before, I know you refuse to be held down anymore. Well,
don't you let nothing, nothing stand in your way. I want y'all to listen, listen
to every word I say, every word I say.
Ain't no stopping us now.
Trying to make it, they only push you aside. They really don't have nowhere to go. Ask them where they're going, they don't know. But we won't let nothing hold us back. We're gonna put our show together, gonna polish up our act. Well, and if you've ever been held down before, I know you refuse to be held down anymore.
You let nothing, nothing
stand in your way.
I want y'all to listen, listen
to every word I say, every word I say. No, no, no.
We're rolling,
we're moving.
Now I'm here, can't entertain no bummy niggas. Need my nigga fresh in a tuxedo. Me and my new cage, steady blowing weed smoke. I'm a woman who could teach you a little something about claws. Diamonds will forever be a girl's best friend. Everything's imperative for the way I live. I know it's material, but not irrelevant. All this here is worked for, not inherited. Told myself I rate my niggas up and never did. Self-loving, need more self-loving. That's how it goes. They wanna know you when you're buzzing. The first things first, number one, I'm priority. Only what you want, doesn't faze, doesn't bother me, honestly.
I'm so selfish.
love and hate can never be friends. Don't rush everything in this divine time. I peeped, you couldn't handle a woman in my caliber. Had to let you mature like some fine wine. Yeah, no validation, no applause. You don't have to prove you got it when you know it's yours. I don't wanna feel disloyal for wanting to do me. Then you act brand new and I know the cause. Wait, call it what you like. Till now, I'd never been the selfish type. Till now, I'd never told nobody no. Don't get it twisted, this shit didn't happen overnight. Still, if your life is amazing, what you got to fear? Can't be concerned about what they're saying up there. I make it clear, don't be in and out about what you hear. They say I always get what I want and it isn't fair, but life isn't fair, go.
I can't sleep at night, I don't wanna fight. My best friend is I'm so selfish.
Yeah. How's it going? Hey, Lucky, thanks for the two gifted subs. Thanks, bro. In the pre-stream, two new subs. Hell yeah. Hell yeah. Ugh. I think I got sick. I got all germed up. I'm feeling kind of... I feel a little snotty. Lucky, thanks for gifting a sub to Villain the Band. Oh, shit. 222. He hit 222 gifted subs. I know. I shouldn't have gone out. The person I went out with... She was sick. And I just said, I don't know, I don't care. I have a really good immune system. And now I'm sick, so... I think I'm sick. Maybe I'm not. Was she Polly? I don't know. Probably. Probably. Oh my god, I thought I just died. And now you're good to go traveling for the holidays. It's nature in action. Yeah. What the is this supposed to be like a snow pile? This is what Boston looks like when I visit in the winter. Piles of shit. Look, I can't. Oh. There he goes. Oh, shit. Lucky, thanks for gifting a sub to Pistachius and a sub to Doob. Thanks, guys. Lucky. Oh my god, he's going in. Fuck you! Thank you. Lucky gifted another sub to James XLR8 and Brandon 4419. Thank you, Lucky. He's absolutely spoiling me. Yeah, I hope I'm just hungover and... Well, I'm not really hungover, but maybe because I drank a little, months. I'm a little stuffed up.
Love you, dude. As a friend.
Oh, yeah. Love you too, Keebler. Thanks for the 3 months, bud. I know, it does feel like longer. Hey.
What up, Jean-Claude? How you doing, bud?
Nothing much. Bye. Yeah, my nose gets really stuffed after drinking a bit. Yeah, same. Who just said my name?
Are you okay?
Paul doesn't want to be my friend.
What?
I think Paul doesn't want to be my friend.
No. There's an active 1080 and a chase and shots fired going on. So he was just trying to get out there.
How come all my guns are gone?
I don't know.
All my gear's gone, but I have everything else in my inventory. I don't understand.
I don't know either. I would definitely put anything that needs to go into the lockup away
and then
get your guns?
That's mine.
Okay. But, I mean, you can always just try to get your guns back. Did you train any of the new weapons or anything?
No.
Okay, then you should be able to get yours.
I got level 3.
Okay, then you should be able to... I know there were some issues
with
the weapons
training and all that, so inventory.
Maybe it has to do with that.
I say that all the time. When I have a backpack, I say, let me check my inventory in real life. So I guess you guys are just dumb and not smart like me. Okay, Miss Hannah.
Anything else bothering you?
I just feel like Paul doesn't love me like I love him.
I think Paul's just really busy and he's very stressed because he and I just had to deal with a very stressful
situation. I think this guy doesn't love me either.
Why?
You have to be on duty to talk to him.
Yeah, you have to be on duty and you just went off duty for some reason.
What?
And
I'm on duty.
I meant this
guy doesn't love me.
Yeah. I need to give you this real quick. If you want to read over it, let me know if any alter.
I will.
I can't say that
word.
Need
to alter anything.
Hey! Lucky, thanks for gifting a sub to Musky Mollusk. Mollusk, Musky Mollusk.
I went as detailed as possible.
Thank you.
Yep. All right, I'm going to go to the...
And also to Jirakus.
Yeah, for some reason you were off duty. Now you're on duty, Jean-Claude. I don't know what happened.
I don't know. I never understand anymore.
And Deirdre's just going to go see if, in case the judge is in danger, because we just detected a lot of weapons at the courthouse.
Oh. Oh?
Yeah, like a lot.
Where's my dad?
Your dad's not here today. Oh god, and
why?
Now that's a medical?
Hey, you want to see my new gun, Miss Hannah?
Now there's a medical at the courthouse.
Look at
sure.
this.
Have you done all the studying for it?
Yes.
Okay. I don't know what people have studied for and what they're having. I was just asking.
SMG.
Okay. Well, make sure you put that in your inventory and you only use it. You only use it in circumstances where
she said inventory owned
automatic fire. You still have to request permission over the radio. Just remember that.
Yes, Miss Hannah.
But you know, with how the GSF and everybody are acting lately, we've had to use them a lot more. So.
Yes, I.
So it's good to be trained.
I'm gonna kill that GSF one day. They're those bastards.
Yeah, well, right now there's a medical at the courthouse, which I'm afraid Justice Santori has now been hit.
Oh, geez. Okay. Should I go up there? I should probably get on the radio.
You can go check on that. I know Deirdre was heading up there, but get on the radio and you can go check on that if you want.
Okay. Let me get on the radio.
Thank you, Jean-Claude.
No problem. Thank you, Aunt Hannah.
Can you let me know how that ends up, please?
Okay, yeah, I will. I'll come back.
Thank you. I'll
okay.
be downstairs.
Okay. I love Aunt Helena. Vest for my baby boy? Like I need a vest. Yeah, I should probably get one, huh?
VOD boy checking in.
Hey,
cool face.
VOD boy? Gross! Hey, get back to the VOD, VOD bitch! What's up, Woeful? Thank you for the 4 months, bud. Hey, shouldn't you be watching this tomorrow, pal? Come on. Stay in your lane. It's so sad that Zuthar can't 1v5 anymore without headshots. Why did they take headshots out? I'm not quite sure I get why they did that. Because youth are 1v5s. Oh, crosshairs. Yeah, because people can just fucking put some shit on their fucking screen. I guess that makes sense. You never really know.
195 is a medical room.
Oh, if it isn't, bitch McGee.
Oh, if it isn't, the bitch that just got kicked. Owned. Oh my god, you suck dick. I win. Owned. Oh my fuck, he's good. Lucky, thank you. Thank you for another gifted sub to Drachen Fire. How am I still on the police force? I'm one of the best cops ever, Vaughn.
406 is gonna be 76-9, chained with 195.
Eat a dick!
Royals Medical Cook 4.
be advised, Trooper Bright did just give me a tip off that she saw some gherkins inside of Angelico, so we may have a robbery there soon.
Hi, Miss Strickland.
Hello, Van Dan.
Wow! No, I take it back. He's not a VOD, bitch. He's a VOD. He's a VOD King! VOD King! Or Queen. You know what? I'd rather be... They're a VOD Queen. I take it back. They're a VOD Queen no matter what. No. Slay! Thank you for the 3,000 bits. It's very kind of you. You know, I thought my date would be very expensive yesterday. And then, she paid for half of it. I only had to spend like 40 bucks, baby.
927 to dispatch.
It's pretty badass!
Is the other...
Oh, that's not a good sign.
Call for...
Are you kidding me? As soon as she said that, I was like, hell yeah!
Advise, we still need medical at 970.
If you think that's a bad sign, you're living in the fucking year 2003 or some shit.
Okay.
You socially inept fucking idiots.
We will send a ping right now.
125-76 Angelicos.
Command 1, same traffic.
How could that be a bad sign? Seriously. That's made me realize how fucking dumb of you. Some of you are so dumb. Vaughn's like 50. I don't know. That's why he has that viewpoint.
Command 1's 22 Angelicos.
269, same traffic.
Ava.
Clive!
I can't get out.
Oh,
there we go.
Van Dan?
Hey, baby.
Hey, bro.
Negotiate.
What's up? Wait, you want to negotiate?
Yes.
Do it.
91 to 76 to that latest ping.
Hey, GSF, my favorite gang!
Advise, got a green color Vincent Sport in the alley north of.
Oh, if it isn't my favorite criminal. Bullshit!
The hostage, speak up right now! I'm not the fucking joking.
All right, where? I don't hear him.
Wait, don't tell me.
Oh, let me just.
That sounds like Dixie. I don't.
Who? Wait, don't tell me, please.
Is Dixie Lee your hostage?
No? Yes, I'm in the hostage. I
Hey, Han.
Big deal.
Hey, Han.
Also gonna have a white and color Riata that comes back to it. Use an asshole. Sparks, same alley.
Who?
Use.
Oh, Jean-Claude.
Wow.
I'm
wow.
An asshole.
And a moped.
Wow.
That belongs to
I'm gonna
yeah.
Fucking
Daisy.
Shoot that guy that said
All
that.
Right,
I'm gonna
well,
shoot
yeah,
him dead.
I know. Hey, that's fine. I understand, Han. Hell, he's got
okay.
A gun out. He's ready.
Oh no! Not a gun.
I don't need guns.
Oh no! Gotta roll.
Oh shit!
Wait,
no, come on, guys.
They're running.
Well. It looks like it's just me. Okay, come on. We're gonna have an epic
I'm
speech.
Get in my car. Y'all get in your car.
Okay.
Get in your car.
Okay.
It's gonna be epic.
125's gonna stick with us though. 10-4.
There's one. Show 269 and a 1080 with a GSF member on a little scooter.
You'll never catch me alive!
Yes, I will! You're a real son of a bitch for choosing that scooter, man! A real son of a bitch! You're a son of a bitch!
You want to swap it?
Yeah, I want to be able to pit you. I don't want to kill you.
This thing goes like 40 miles an hour, you're gonna be fine.
Yeah, you're right. I'm just saying if you break, I might hit, you know, don't
break. You gotta break your shit before you break me.
Don't break check me, cause you will go flying. You're an idiot, why would you? I just told you, man. I didn't break it. Go faster, man! This ain't a what kind of 1080 is this shit? Whoa! Oh shit, there he goes.
Deuces? Did you just let them go past you? What?
Where'd you go, you son of a bitch? Oh shit.
No, I had to get to 101, had a 195 and another car coming.
Damn, he's good.
10-4, sorry, I was confused.
You motherfucker! we lost him. Suspect on the scooter, UTL.
Hey, sir.
Damn scooters. Yeah, that was complete ownage right there. Maybe he's... You waiting for me, criminal? Oh, he gone. Fun and engaging.
Show command 176.19.195.
Cool and epic. I forgot that I'm hated here. Oh my god, that's so annoying. Hey, sorry for generalizing, calling the whole chat socially inept. I only meant like 3 of you. Just so you know. No, you're right.
Anyway, we'll lose 76 to fill a box with one patient.
Just so you know, it's only aimed at like 3 of you. I still love you. I might hit the cone. No, I'm not. I won't. Hey, you know I go home Tuesday. Tomorrow's probably gonna be my last stream. Well, it's gonna be my last stream for like a while. Yeah, forever. I'll be pretty absent for the next 2 weeks. I might be able to stream a couple times on Will's computer. Chat, we do this every year. I'm going to Long Island. We gotta make it epic then. I wouldn't count on it. These will probably be 2 filler episodes. Especially today, I'm pretty low energy. I'm not hungover, but I feel like I drank last night. And I'm all stuffy. And like, I drank an energy drink before this stream, and I still don't feel composed. Why would you want to spend Christmas with your family? Because I love them.
Alright, you do have a lawyer coming down.
Right here.
Hey there, JCVD. You want a lawyer?
I'm a lawyer.
Are you?
No.
Since when?
I'm not.
I don't know why he didn't drive. I told him to drive. He didn't
stomping
drive.
On his truck.
The goddamn scooter guy got away.
Oh, what the hell? Well, you seeing it tackle somebody off the back of a truck?
That sounds badass.
Yeah, it was.
This country's still hacking people.
The scooter guy went into a really tight alley and he fooled me. And then I was like, oh no! And I just watched him slowly drive away.
Yeah.
How you been doing today, guys? How you been doing?
Good. I've been okay.
Huh? What do you mean okay? What do you mean just okay?
Whenever I say to Paul that I love him, he doesn't say it back to me.
Oh my god.
What does he say?
I love you, Clive.
You already know that I love you, Van Dan.
I love you, Miss Strickland.
Van Dan, I love you too.
You see, that's a healthy relationship.
That is.
Yeah,
that's how
right?
It should be. Paul's got Paul's suppressing something. I don't know what it is. He just won't accept my love.
Does he just not even respond? What does he say? Like,
maybe he doesn't know what love is.
I like you very much too.
Maybe he's never felt true love.
Maybe you need to show him.
He's never felt it.
Sometimes he doesn't say anything.
Not even while
he's 76. He wants to know what love is.
Maybe
he wants you to show him.
Maybe he needs hearing aids.
Kiss Paul.
Go buy him some hearing aids or something.
Yes, kiss Paul.
Kiss Paul.
See what happens.
Kiss him.
Kiss Paul on the mouth.
Yeah, if you want me to hide in a bush and sing shalalala, kiss the girl while you do it, I will.
I need someone to hang mistletoe over me and Paul.
Oh, good idea, good idea. I got you.
Do you want me to calm down?
Criminal, I'll kiss you!
Come on. Come on. Through the gut. Come on. There we go.
This guy's my new boyfriend.
I'm happy for you.
Congratulations.
We're in love.
He holds my pocket. Okay.
Everybody deserves to love.
Now, since you love me, unlock this door, okay? Unlock it. And I'll just weasel my way through it, okay?
Bit.
Yeah. Thank you.
Aww.
Bye, man.
Yeah, that's real love right there.
Bye-bye.
See you, bro. We love you.
Love you
later.
Too.
Later, bro.
Yeah, I heard that guy killed like 3 people.
Oof. He must
actually,
have
it was 4.
Must have really loved them.
Yeah, whoops. You know, I think I actually left the other door unlocked. Oh, Ryan. He's just hanging out over here. He's talking to the other criminal. Baby or a cat?
It
was a cat, I think.
I think it was a cat. There's a.
It sounded like either a baby going.
There's a cat going. We have a couple police department cats.
Okay, we're just gonna do halvesies. How about that? 10-1, 7,000.
Halvesies.
That works.
How was your birthday, JCVD?
Oh, wait, I don't know if you guys knew this. It's my birthday today.
Oh, again?
Your birthday was like last week. You were kidnapped or something.
What? No.
Ooh,
you and Bone got kidnapped from Royals or something?
No, today is my birthday.
Happy birthday.
Thank you, boyfriend. Love you too.
Bye bye.
Bye bye. Enjoy prison. Smooches.
Smooches.
Gotta go visit him at prison now.
I'm over him.
Make sure you bring the soap on a rope.
I don't know.
Can I get additionals down towards Forum Drive? I have a
helicopter
that just landed on the Auto Works store.
I'm coming, Paul.
Do you still need additionals?
I think that should. The helicopter is currently spinning up.
Oh, hi.
It's going to be a black and colored luxury helicopter headed northbound towards Davis Hospital. Do we have anybody available to grab me?
10-4, what's the 20?
It's directly above Davis Hospital headed north.
125, can
there it is.
Spin up one with permission if I can get a co-pilot.
Command 1's already heading up.
Command 1,
wait for me.
Pillbox. Apparently my car's invisible.
Helicopter's doubling back. It's now headed southeast. Past the Meg.
201's en route 393.
Oh! Hey, Command 1, wait for me.
201-195. I'm on scene. 39.
I get to go in the helicopter! Ooh!
10-4, waiting for you.
10-4.
Hurry.
coming! I'm coming! I'm coming! I'm gonna come! Hey, Rorschach! I'm coming so hard!
Not 5 feet,
so. I'm here!
Oh, please be careful!
I'm here!
Oh my god, who's so good?
Yeah.
As Bright would say, my butthole yawned.
Ew! Moms have buttholes?
I still don't understand that.
That sort of seems like the opposite.
That's what I said.
You have a butthole. What do you mean?
What?
You have a butthole?
Cool, Thunder. Everyone has a butthole.
Yeah.
I don't know if it was last known direction travel.
Southeast towards the
Oh my god!
Yeah, it's open, ladies and gents.
We've had so many gifted subs, this is nuts! Rorschach, thanks for 7 gifted subs? What the fuck? Goddamn! He's nearly gifted 50 this year.
They're out there.
This whole week, you're at 49! Because it's your second last stream ever. True. I'm still gonna be able to stream from New York, just not. I mean, I'm gonna be spending a lot of time with my fam. You know? Lucky! Thank you for getting us up to Demon Lemming! Demon Lemming!
Scared.
Yeah, I can't see shit.
We're oh, wait, hold on.
Right ahead of us. No, it's not online.
What the fuck? Where are they going?
For a second, too.
201's gonna be in and out near park.
Yeah, I don't know. I can't see anything, and I'm very disoriented.
Yeah, wait, off to our right.
I don't see anything on the...
What the fuck is that?
An aircraft carrier.
It's an island,
I
think.
It is, it's actually down there. Is that it? No, it's not.
I think it's...
No, it's a shadow,
oh,
yeah.
Oh, wow, I thought so, too.
Hey. Luckily, I packed a parachute. I'll go check it out.
No, Van Dan.
Dude, I have one.
I am not coming back for either of you, so.
Oh, wow.
Wow.
Be a long swim, and there are sharks.
I don't think there's sharks. I think that.
There are sharks.
I do not believe it.
There are also killer whales.
I've swam out here a million times, and I try to look for the sharks.
Yeah, I mean, I try to ride them. I don't ever see them.
Can I shoot my gun? To test?
Go ahead.
You're badass, it's a machine gun.
Unless you're going to upstate New York, then.
And
that's
I got to fly
an
attack chopper the other day.
What?
Right?
I'm going to Long Island, but I'll be in the city on Christmas, Rorschach.
The war games.
Appreciate the 5 months, buddy. Yeah, upstate New York is shit.
Oh,
a lot of booms?
Yeah.
But he's seeing where
that's pretty
at.
Actually,
yeah,
but I boring.
It's just
boring
stuff.
Check LSI.
But it's
I
pretty.
Guess.
Yeah. Yeah, Ablian's hurt.
912 radio check.
Ablian in
her
fucking cabin.
10-2.
Van Dan, you missed out on some good War Games training.
You did.
Yeah,
it,
what
did.
The hell? What the hell? What was that? What's War Games?
We ran around and shot each other.
Fun! I would like to have done that.
Okay,
oh, shut the fuck up!
This is some different scenarios and
right
there. Below us.
Yeah, that's not landed like a normal one, so.
Thanks, Trash Panda. Gorls in the chat. Gorls in the chat.
Oh, where the crap that? Yep.
Oh,
no, there. Ooh.
Hey, if you need
anyone's gonna have eyes on that luxury trailer, LSIA.
We have a chopper behind us, below us. Is that a local?
1080 with a silver and color yellow pearlescent. Okay. Vincent's port's gonna be presumably Dixie Lee. It's gonna be south of Rancho. All
right. Hey, if you need me to fly that 747, just let me know.
Where?
No.
Can I get a quick 28, please?
Nope. Scroll down.
How do we know that they landed in there?
Send it.
That's not
risky.
A landing pad right there. That chopper's on the locals land on the landing pads.
Wait, we're not going to go down there and check it out?
We're... okay.
What? I gave you a real thank you after, Trash Panda.
I'm going to be upset.
Goodbye, as it is ramped into
Miss Strickland,
the canal.
I would literally never.
4125. 1976.
Wait, the 747 or the
maybe helicopter? Maybe either. Mom says it's okay though, so maybe I can do it.
No.
Yeah.
201. No,
okay. I got my jet, sir.
Running officer.
Yes, yes.
Okay. Five of you and I both know that's not a thing.
I have my Air 1. I have my Air 2, actually.
Oh, that's yeah. Is that what the jet cert is?
Yeah, Air 2 certification.
Oh, yeah, yeah. I got that.
Hey, if I jump up, what happens?
Don't.
No, don't do that.
Oh! How do we know he's not driving this thing right here?
We'll check it.
Rorschach, thanks for gifting a sub to Twixert.
Hands!
Four six is back tonight.
Dispatch mark 103 and 201 out as command 2.
I saw that.
It's pretty cool. It's pretty cool. Hey, what's this thing back here?
Four six be performing a manual 10-100.
Cool. They changed it. It actually says it's electric now in the bottom left. That's cool. No sick helicopter stunts today. Except for this. Did anybody just see that air? Like, I think that was like at least 6 feet of air. Oh, it's okay. It's just my head. Oh, I'm jumping it. Ow! Yo, I'm trying to hit Clive with this. Uh-oh!
Oh.
Does that hurt?
Yes, it did. We gotta go
Saber.
Wait, where?
Go.
Where?
Straight ahead. Straight out. You see your marker?
Oh, yeah. Casual stroll. I feel like we're going golfing.
We should. Like golf with friends.
You. The turf, the green.
The turf?
Yep. The grass, the green.
Yeah. Oh, there you go. Oh, come on, really? Yes, yes.
Oh, shit.
No, that's good. Nailed it.
What is she fucking dead?
Perhaps.
Oh, she's so high and mighty saying, "Oh, wait, I think she's in the air."
I don't think so.
I'll check. Where are you?
You ran me over.
What? Oh shit, I'm drowning. I can't get out.
I need help.
Clive! Clive!
What?
That was horrifying.
I made a mistake.
How did you... What happened?
Don't ask.
Is there a helicopter down here? Actually, I don't think there is. That's creepy. This is creepy down here, dude. What just happened? What are you doing? Where'd she go? Where'd she go, Clive?
Am I still carrying her right now?
Just try and drop her real quick.
I'm trying.
Oh.
Oh, there we go.
Oh, hello, Miss Strickland.
I don't have a choice. Damn it. Code 4. We're code 4. Tell them we're code 4.
Code 4.
I'll get you up, Miss Strickland.
Well, but, I mean, ask EMS first if you wanna, I mean...
What?
I don't want them to get pissy.
Well, then I'll just have to put you out of your misery then, Miss Strickland.
Okay, yeah, that's fine.
She doesn't want our help, Clive.
No, we're obviously in this.
End it. End it for me, Van Dan.
Clive, look away! Look away! You don't have to watch this.
Don't do it. Don't do it. I can't.
Miss Strickland!
She turned away.
Oh man, you are.
Wow.
Yeah, what?
Wow.
You're a bastard, man.
What? Wow, I'm. I can't believe this right now.
What?
You
turned away.
You were just
away.
Gonna let me shoot you. What?
I knew you weren't going to. Obviously.
Oh really?
Oh, you knew.
Obviously.
I you knew that.
It
really?
Was 4 inches
yes,
from your head, Miss
Strickland.
You
know that.
I know where
you
I'm
know
aiming.
That,
I'm very...
I don't
yes.
think you can just trust Van Dan
yes.
with that kind of responsibility. And you looked away.
Okay, who wants to see my quick draw? I'm gonna try and shoot Clive.
Oh, please don't shoot Clive.
Oh shit. Remember, Miss Strickland, when we were at the firing range yesterday and I shot you in the head from like a million miles away, and then you shot me
in
the
head.
And we just kind of walked it off. I feel like I could do some cool stunts down here. I'm gonna climb these rocks.
Why did you? Her said she was on the way. Yes, she did.
She didn't.
Yes, she did.
I did not hear anyone say that.
Guys, this is a lover's quarrel.
She was on
the
way.
No, I did not hear that.
Out of work.
She said she was on the way on the radio. I promise you.
Let's go climb these rocks.
That's fine. All right.
Miss Strickland. How high I got. Oh. Didn't mean to do that. Sonke! I always want to say that guy's name like Donke! Sonke! Hey, Mia, do you want to go climb the rocks with me?
Who's hurt?
I think Clive just drowned himself. Sorry, Trish.
Really?
She's limping. I don't know what's
going
on.
You were coming, so he helped me up, and then he's like, "Oh, Trish was coming. So I'm gonna go drown myself, so she still has something to do."
What a diva! What a diva! Am I right?
Okay.
Drama queen, total diva.
Thank you. Tell him I'm
Won't go
you.
Climb
you
the rocks.
I'm not you. Sorry. I'm
yeah.
very mad at him.
Okay. Look how high! Look how many rocks I can climb.
Officer safety check.
Catch me!
Four.
Whoa, I fucking landed that? What?
Dear Jesus, man.
Hey, where's Dad? Did he die? What? What? Catch me! Oh, fuck!
Oh my god.
Please don't tell me.
Oh my god.
Code 4.
What are you doing?
I landed it last time, so Send that doesn't four? Make any sense.
Do you require assistance?
Van Dan's an idiot, sorry.
Nathan.
Negative.
Never has a 10-4 been monitored.
Hey.
Snow
he
Angel.
Trish, he made Trish go into the freezing cold water. Freezing cold water, because he's a freaking drama queen. I don't feel good.
Hat God, thank you for the 5 months. Appreciate that. Oh, I hope I'm not getting sick. I don't want to be on a plane sick. It's gonna suck.
How you feeling?
I feel fine, bro. You didn't catch me.
You not hurt? Okay.
Hi, Trish.
Bro, you okay?
I fell on my neck.
You fell the rocks. You fell on my neck.
God. Yeah.
I tried to get that airplane dolly cart thing out of the water that we, you know. It wouldn't let me drive it out.
That's a good. Okay. That was nice of you, because you're trying to save the oceans.
Yep.
It looks like you only have a few cuts here. Lucky for you, so I'm gonna get this cleaned up and bandaged up for you.
Thank you, Trish.
For a 6-hole.
Sometimes whenever you're here, Trish, I just feel like I just feel more ballsy, so I try and do more cool stunts than I usually do, but they always end up in me getting really hurt.
Trish is like the best, you know?
Yeah.
So you can only try to do epic stunts when the best are around.
Right. I'm just trying to impress you.
Where did Eleanor go? Because she looked like she needed a checkup as well.
Hey, Rel.
I'm
Rahel.
Come pick us up with that.
Rahela.
I didn't see it.
Thanks. I'm a bike cop. Oh.
Of course, this is gonna be 23.
You going?
Yeah. Oh, I don't. Yeah. Yeah. Okay.
Looks like it's gonna be a.
I thought maybe she'd
accident.
Come pick us up in the helicopter.
Oh. Oh yeah. True. I don't know.
Gonna be code 4, Cliff, you'd admit.
Be nice to this streamer. Yes, be nice. You see? Thank you, Nundil. He doesn't just care about my farts. He cares about my well-being, too. This has been a weird stream so far. Oh, she's in the helicopter. Maybe she's not? I don't know. Where the hell are they?
I don't know. Whose car is that over there? Is that just a local car?
Where? Oh shit. Is that a local car?
I think it might be.
Oh, you gotta let me drive that, bro.
Alright.
Trish, you might want to stay here for a second. I'm gonna hit a sick jump in this. I feel like Buzz Lightyear in this thing. Oh my god. Yeah! Oh, Jesus. Is very hard to drive on this snow. I'm jumping this. What's 10-8 again?
912 is code 4 off the latest medical.
Oh, back on duty. Oh, that's it right there, baby. Yeah! Where did the ladies go? Mia and... Strickland are gone. Watch and learn, baby! Yeah! Oh, there they are. Rorschach, thank you for gifting us up to... Bucklington smells great! One last stunt, motherfuckers.
Watching him do stunts.
Describe the scent. You smell like ranch. Like ranch and hot dog water.
4-6 gonna be 10-8.
That was a pretty sweet jump you had.
Thanks, bro. This was a real, you know, what's the word?
I'm not sure, actually, where you're going.
This was,
Osterfuck?
Yes, and like, when you think, like, it's gonna be badass, but then it wasn't, and nothing happened.
Oh, sure.
What's
anticlimactic.
Yeah.
What?
Anticlimactic.
Anticlimactic!
Oh, you Americans say it weird.
Wait, what do
no,
you,
say
what, how do you say it?
Anticlimactic.
hello. That's
hello.
You.
Yeah, my stupid documents pulled up right as I was about to try landing.
Oh.
Hey, why land when you got a parachute, am I right?
Right.
See ya.
Go ahead and jump, guys. Go ahead. It'll be really good. It'll
all
be just about as good
just
as five
you to say
yourself.
That you said
so
to
great.
Do
what
it.
What are you talking
you
about?
Said to do it.
Super great.
To get...
Okay. Yeah.
I tried
yep.
to get the...
No, we'll talk about this later.
Flip.
Far enough for me. Ah!
Watch the
tail rotate. Uh-oh. Uh-oh. Oh.
Oh my god.
Look at that.
Stopped it with your mind. I saw that.
Wow.
Boop! Oh,
ooh.
Help! I'm okay. Yeah, I left all the doors open because I was excited to get in the helicopter.
Cool. Okay. Like in case we need to do it like super fast.
Well, yeah, because you guys were like, "Come on." Oh, I should get a vest. Hey, what are you doing, bro? Soapke! Thanks for the sub to MK War. Appreciate that. Thank you.
Getting a vest.
You wanna hang out?
Well, I'm in the command unit right now.
Well, that's killer, man.
No, man.
Come on. on, man. Let's just put her out of her misery, bro.
I'm just getting more trouble.
All right, I'll go ahead. I've never rode my mom with my mom before.
What?
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 There you go. Oh, there's a lot of people right here.
Sweet home Alabama. Hey, look at this ugly piece of shit.
Oh, my God.
You.
That's not. Wait, Van Damme?
Assault!
Is his name is?
Oh, sorry.
Oh.
Oh, a fellow bald guy.
My face.
Ah, holy shit. Oh, God.
What's up, homies?
Oh, nothing much. I'm just looking for investment.
Van Damme, can you take me out of this cuss, please?
Okay.
Thank you.
Wait, should I? Is he a criminal?
You a businessman?
No, I'm not a criminal.
What did this guy
do? Why would I be out here if I was a criminal?
Hi.
I don't know.
Schwicklin arrested me to spite me.
Are you in the green gang now?
No, I'm just in Christmas colors.
Help. Oh, that's so help. Cute.
Vanden, help.
That's so cute. Thanks. I'm not cuffing you. I'm not in control with the other cops.
Vanden, please. Vanden, please.
Vanden.
Oh.
What?
Objectively, you are in fact a criminal, so you lied to Van Damme.
What?
And that's just a fact. You do crime. You are a criminal.
Rorschach, thanks for gifting a sub to One Up Man 5 and Terrible Dick.
You were vandalizing government property.
I was not. I was vandalizing his property.
Dude.
Can somebody move their car? I need to get mine out.
Wait.
Hey.
Can you see my car, right?
Yes, I can see your car.
Yeah.
Okay, good.
Hey, how's it going?
Wanna step crime?
Yeah, let's go crime fight.
It's the mommy son patrol.
It is.
Sorry, I made that weird.
Slightly,
it's just a mom and her son patrolling together on the street.
What the fuck? Pull it over!
You guys wanna talk investment?
I want to talk about you getting off
that. Oh, baby!
Well, that's awkward.
What do you want? You want money?
It's a name your price program for Evil Book
no,
Club.
No, you name your price,
club.
And then I give you the money.
912 is going 10-7 for about 2 mics.
So you give me a bill, and I'll pay you.
Okay.
Nothing too crazy, though, because I'm quite poor from giving various gangs large sums of money.
So, I don't know, I'm just, you know, spitballing $100K.
Yeah, that's about half of what I have right now.
Okay, I've got $25K.
That's more like it.
Okay.
Gotta stay humble.
Wait, what are you paying for?
He's investing in my Evil Book Club that goes straight to charity.
No, Van.
Too late. I already paid it.
How much did you pay?
Oh my dear God!
I gave him 25K.
God bless. God bless. Merry Christmas.
Well, I like this guy.
If these books weren't so expensive, I'd give you
406 to the unit.
Oh, don't worry about you guys. You know, it's you know, crime never pays. I'm not a criminal though. I'm just investing.
10-9 lost.
I really like to read, but I can't. Yeah, you can come with us for a little bit.
Where are we going?
He cannot.
Don't listen to my mom. She's lying.
Click at her ticket, am I right?
Yes.
So what's the on the agenda for today?
You're lying.
Don't shoot. Don't shoot.
Van Damme.
Oh, damn.
Whoa, where am I going?
That's not loaded.
It's not?
It's completely loaded.
No, it's not. Oh, my God!
It's so loaded.
Jesus.
All right, so get out of the car.
All
right. I guess... Hey, man. Enjoy the 25K, though. Hope you do crazy with it. What are you doing tonight? You bored?
Don't spend it on hookers and blow.
Oh, I was hanging with Reeker, and... I've made like 300K. I'm just looking for investment.
Oh.
Yeah. Big things are happening. Oh, whoa, don't shoot.
Uh-oh!
So what are you
uh-oh.
Investing in?
World domination.
Okay.
Good luck with that. Back tonight.
Yeah, thanks. It's got work. Will you stop? You're freaking me out.
That's the guy I was chasing before. That's the guy I was chasing before. For? He's from Vangelico's.
They want to chase you.
Wait, me? Really?
Yeah it's me from earlier. Hey. The guy from Vangelico's,
no,
right?
It's fun.
No, it's real slow. Very drawn in the back. All right, I'm fine. Wait, are you guys pulling me over?
Yeah, remember
yes.
at Vangelico's?
You went from Vangelico's.
Can't prove that.
Yeah, they don't want anything with me, but I'll just hang on the beat. This is good. This is built for speed. This is good.
Careful. This guy's real slick. He likes to pull into. Oh my god. Oh my fucking god. It almost went so well for us right there. Hey, so my whole world's falling apart right now.
Why? You know what? Mine too. Never mind.
We're not on any. There's no roads. Oh god, this guy's pissed.
Opposite, they went into the freeway. I hit you, so I'm letting you know. They went, like, there's a. So if you go back, they went up.
Oh, yeah.
Okay.
Thanks, right, man.
Thank you.
Sorry for hitting you.
It's okay.
You
I kind of
went
wish...
onto the building?
Yeah, I think you went, no, onto the freeway.
Oh, my God. That long gone.
My big fan smile.
He gets away on that scooter every time. Hey, chicken. Thank you for the 17 months. God bless.
Yeah, my world's falling apart.
Chase music? What chase? Yeah, we should both fall asleep. Go back to PD. Fall asleep. Bang, bang, boom, boom. Background patrol. Stop the crime. Maybe shoot somebody.
Maybe?
Definitely shoot somebody.
Okay.
Chicken little.
I mean, I'm not condoning that, but if anyone threatens your life, okay.
Yeah, unload.
You better fight to survive, and then... your father would be fucking falling apart if anything happens to you.
Yes, I think the whole city would if I died.
Probably.
Definitely. Oh, bank robbery, but
406 is gonna be 23
right
at that bank robbery.
I guess I could fall asleep there.
393. Man, you want that one?
Negative, go for it. You guys go.
10-4.
Yeah. Awkward.
105, if you were in 76, feel free to as well.
Negative. How many command units do we have right now?
Command 1.
Command 2.
Command
3. 269, 105, command 3.
Command 3.
Affirm. Command 1, we'll go ahead and 76 with that bank then.
Alright, let's pull in somewhere. Take a quick nappy poo.
You wanna take a nap here?
Yes, it's bad.
393 is gonna do a quick sweep of the area. Parking garage.
Alright. Here we go.
N123.
What are my holiday plans? I go back to New York on Tuesday or Wednesday. I can't remember. And then I'm home for 2 weeks. And I'm chilling. I'm big chilling. Gonna hang out with my little brother, Will, he can go to the bars now. He's 21.
406, the dispatch. They're saying if you touch their car, something bad is going to happen.
Oh, yeah. I've never been to Serendipity. That's a real touristy spot. But they always talk about the frozen hot chocolate.
I'm not touching it, but we do have a red and green Camacho back here that comes back to Nicole Hunter. North in the alleyway across.
Right? The frozen hot chocolate. That's what everyone is like
buildings.
Talking about there. Who's watching Charl while you're away? Oh, man. Chief, will you hang out with me when I go to the city? No. Maybe. I guess. I don't know. Maybe. Are you even old enough to go to a bar? Can you even go drinking?
Dance for free.
We're gonna have a football.
Oh shit, you wanna ride?
Sure.
Chief, you wanna sleep over when you come into the city?
Thank you.
I'll hang out with Avalyn, but I won't hang out with anyone else.
I haven't been in the back of a police cruiser in a long time.
Towards a parking lot with a...
Yeah, you've actually got a warrant for arresting me.
Wait, really? Okay.
No, I'm joking.
I'm like, damn, took a while, but I...
Hey, hit a stunt.
Hit a stunt?
Hit a stunt?
This is the wrong way,
well,
Scotty!
Well, 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 Scotty!
Uh-oh, Stinky!
Uh-oh, Stinky! Why is the passenger on the outside of the vehicle?
The not what?
In my eyes, the passenger is on the outside of the vehicle.
Are you on coke again?
That's where she is.
No, I'm not kidding. Can I just tase her real quick to see what happens?
I mean, she might like it, so be
there,
careful,
she
bro.
Just flew out. Okay, hey.
No!
Bend down!
Something badass was about to happen.
Bend down!
Oh my god, my favorite criminals!
Are we really your favorite, though? Is that really...
Okay?
Are we really your favorite?
Like, I haven't been in jail for like 3 days.
Oh.
Okay, let's finish this courtesy, Ryan.
Hey,
right,
we
get out of the fucking road, Dory.
Yeah, get out of
the road.
Hey, like my mom says, get out the fucking road, eh? Rob?
Start us down at the back.
Bye.
I'm gonna be code 4 on 95 in custody.
No, but...
Where the fuck's the VU? Oh, no, isn't it?
Right here. Yeah, yeah. Take a left.
But yeah, everyone wants to go drinking
Pigeon!
With me when I'm home. And it's just, it's gonna be...
You have arrived at your destination. Thank you for the courtesy ride.
Is this where you actually needed to go?
Yeah.
Oh wow, I'm driving, I didn't even know. Oh shit. Oh.
Nice.
Hey, we're here.
Thank you.
You're welcome.
I appreciate both of you.
91276
of
the latest medical canals.
Bye.
Bye. You dress like a professor. Or somebody's aunt. It's badass.
This is my outfit.
125
in traffic. I just haven't changed.
4676
You look badass, bro. You look like a detective.
You look sexy and badass.
Oh, stop. Stop.
I can't stop.
Stop. Stop. Stop. Stop.
Man one's also 76 latest store robbery.
Meet you in Wanta. Want? Meet you in Wanta. Hell yeah, bro. Let's go to Wanta. Will I do Kane while in New York?
9523.
No.
No. 2523 at the store.
And one same traffic.
Chat, I already told you I don't want to hang out with any of you. Alright? Let's keep it strictly professional, bro. Liberty! Liberty! Thank you for gifting a sub to Gamer Magoo! Hi, Magoo! Even you, Nundle. Nundle, you're just gonna be begging me to fart the whole time. Chill out. What about me? I'm fairly epic. Howdy, cowboy.
Hello, officer. Would you like a repair?
Yeah, sure.
Your headlight...
91223 at the medical.
Well, I'll tell you, I'm only hanging out with Adeline if she's paying for dinner. If she buys everything, then it's cool. So you have to pay if you want me to hang out. Yes, Lucky. I'll pay. I don't don't think I'd want to hang out with Chief. Shut up!
Alrighty, there you go, sir.
You seeing you? Hey, thank you.
Criminals over there.
Have a good night.
Thanks.
I ate Chef Boyardee tonight, then threw it up. Avalian's disgusting. Ew. What's the matter with you? You sick or something?
Oh my god, it's so bad.
Wait, your
Monster is gonna be in an active 1080 with a moped headed eastbound on the freeway.
Wait, you see him?
You don't see it?
Nope. How is it, like, right in front of us or some shit?
Yeah.
Oh,
yeah.
Nope, I don't see it.
Oh. Now I'm gonna be headed westbound Olympic Freeway.
Ew, it probably did taste the same. Ew!
Continue westbound, take me off ramp.
Ew, shut up, Chet! Chet, you're... Ew!
No,
oh,
no,
Nundo! Nundo, stop!
We'll be continuing westbound into the construction yard.
Oh, you guys are actually making me feel sick now. Chill out.
Exit southbound.
I gotta drink water. Emily and he's serious. Don't play with his heart like that.
Now I'm gonna be entering central garage.
Once you've passed 76 left on it.
This is a thrilling chase of a ghost. I think you might be schizo. I don't know. I don't think this is real. I feel like I have to say something on the radio.
I know you're good. It's not gonna be now found all the street. Entering central.
Chase music?
Again.
But we're not chasing any.
Command 3 is 76. Coming down great.
A-firm is gonna be opposite lanes of travel, southbound with a three-way. Vehicle is smoking.
Alright, here's some chase music.
912 is code 4 off the latest medical.
You guys like Faith Hill?
125 is gonna be secondary.
A-firm, he went off-road. It's gonna be off-road by the canals of the three-way.
Oh, hell, what a badass chase song. Oh, it's so loud. I don't want another heartbreak. I don't need another turn to cry. Oh, classic car chase song. Baby, hello.
Oh, no. Goodbye. Continuing northbound off-road. Straight to London Street. I don't know if he's close to something.
You wanted a chase song. Kiss!
On to Palomino Avenue. Cinderella said to Snow White, how does love get so off course? Oh, he's bound to the circus. This is a construction yard. It's going up.
Why do I have this song? Alright, it's a total bop, bro! Yeah, this is definitely retail music. You would definitely hear this at work.
He's gonna be driving in circles.
Kiss!
He jumps off onto a good freeway southbound. You can kiss me in the moonlight, on the rooftop under the sky. Oh, you can kiss me.
Making a west.
You can kiss me while I'm taking a shit on the toilet. You got me floating. You
got me flying.
Kiss, 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 kiss.
I'm listening to Faith Hill while you chase this guy. You know this kiss? This kiss, this kiss. Hey, hit that jump. Yeah! Oh my fucking god, Mia! What the hell was that?
I'm heading into the scrap yard once I found my car,
mate. Oh god, that's so scary.
This kid, this tin! Chef Boyardee!
You ran 1 or 76 of those medical?
I don't know, I haven't seen them this whole time. Oh, I didn't know you could drive through here.
I guess. Although I don't know where he went. Do you see a moped, sir? Hello, have you seen a moped come through here?
I haven't seen anything come through here.
Okay, thank you.
Did you have fun? Did you like that, chat?
Damn, they got away.
Moba's gonna be UTL. I'm gonna guess that it loops back around.
It was UTL the entire time.
I'm on 276 on the latest medicals and grapeseed.
What do you mean? I can't believe you couldn't see him. He was parked right behind
you. That was just
a
strange 4 minutes. It was like a fever dream. We were just crashing into shit. I didn't see what we were chasing, and Faith Hill was just blasting.
Oh, dear Jesus. Is that my dad?
Is that my grandpa?
Yo, have you not met my dad?
No.
You know what, for you, I'll do a deal. I'll do it for 55 grand.
No, that's not him.
Which one's your grandpa?
Bad at all.
Okay.
Wait a minute.
Hey, what's going on?
Hey.
How's it going?
Isn't Fingal Dan your dad?
Yeah.
Then you're my cousin!
Yeah, I know. Somebody just asked me about that earlier, and Strawberry and all those guys are your uncle, making them my cousin.
They're like
too.
Your uncle cousins.
Yeah, I guess.
Good to see you, cuz.
I'm on 210-100.
Car from the dealership home?
I'm poor. I gave all my money to gangs.
Okay.
Yeah. I'm not very good at my job.
I could do a deal for you, cuz. I could do a deal for you.
981, are you able to attend that medical?
I can get you a car. Shit. I'm broke already.
$200,000?
I could do something for you for two.
Well, then I have no money after the 200. Then I just have no money.
True. Oh shit, when you get some bread, hit me up, cuz.
Yeah, I just need, like, once I get another $200,000, then I'll come to you and then use that $200, and I'll have $200 still.
Yeah, we own the fucking shop on the south side.
Hi, John.
Sells cars.
Hey, how's it going?
Have fun.
Thank you. I don't know who that is.
Jerome. But yeah, I'll do 55 for that.
Alright,
cool.
Right. I don't think there's anyone here that can fix this, so we'll have to go to Royals or something.
Why don't we just go to Motor Pool? That's what I do.
Cause this is my best car.
Yeah. Your car. But you. Yeah, Mia, but they fix it for you when you put it in there. We got our own robot mechanics there.
Oh, really?
Yeah, you didn't know that?
No.
Mia, I. You put it in and it comes out A as good as new.
Okay.
It's a quick repair. There's a very speedy repair guy in there. He's got like seven arms.
406 responded to latest CDS complaint.
Can we listen to this kiss again? No!
Star Wars made me miss the first round. A half of the stream. What I miss?
Nothing. We had a car chase of an invisible moped, and we listened to This Kiss by Faith Hill. So actually, you missed a lot.
Command 276, the store robbery in Strawberry.
Oh, me,
I'm
okay.
22, we're breaking off for a 911 shot.
195-76, the latest 911 in Chumon.
How many units do we have going to that store robbery?
None.
10-4, 406 responding.
Well, well, well.
I believe command 3 was 76.
A firm. Bomb bomb.
Hello?
Santa Joyce, thank you to be inside the building. Make yourself known.
Hey, can you hear me?
Yeah, I can hear you.
Oh, hello.
Hello.
What's your name?
Jean-Claude Van Damme.
Ooh, how cultured. Where are you from?
I'm, a test tube.
Honestly, I don't know why I was expecting, but that was not it.
Yes.
It's pretty awesome, actually. Like, straight from it, or?
Oh yeah, I'm test tube through and through.
Pour you out of it?
Oh yeah.
Yeah.
Shit.
195.
Hey, can I come back there?
No.
Damn.
Flops out like, you know those kind of chickens.
Stuff going on back here, you know. Hey, how's it going?
Hey, you ever seen a canned chicken?
I have.
Just, like,
Mia, that's British or something.
Yeah. And they're like greasy.
That's a British thing.
Yeah, it's gross, right? When it just like flops out.
It's like,
I'm just thinking of like dog food or like canned cranberry.
Oh yeah, that's not good.
That's exactly what it was.
Like,
I was
like,
very I was cylindrical when I first came out.
You've come into your
Have
own
you never
though,
seen
though.
A canned chicken?
912's back.
Mia, that's 100% a British thing.
No, it's not.
Yes, a little canned chicken.
I only know it through memes, but
I've never eat that. You
They're
eat
really
that?
Gross.
You ate it.
No, just looking at it, like, it's gross.
A canned chicken.
That's how I imagine Van Damme coming out of the test tube. Okay.
Yeah,
I can see
that sounds about right. Like, all greasy and shit.
Wait a minute, canned chicken like
from
like
a
someone shoves a whole
chicken in a
can. Into a
can.
Oh, for some
chicken.
Yes. Oh, a whole chicken.
Like a rotisserie
nope,
chicken.
Nope, never mind. I was thinking
can.
You were meaning like I've seen chicken in a can, but it's chopped chicken.
No, this is a whole chicken.
That's disgusting.
Yeah, if you haven't seen it, you really need to watch it.
I actually think I did see. I think I saw a guy called Ashens review it, and he plops it out onto a plate, and he took a bite, and then went.
Yeah, that sounds about right.
Yeah.
That would be my reaction.
It's like somebody taking a bite of you.
People take bites out of me all the time, bud. I'm irresistible, okay? And they don't right. throw up.
Is this true, ma'am?
That's my mom.
No.
Wait.
You can't say it.
Wait, what?
That's your mom?
That's my mom.
Bright's your mom?
Yeah, Bright's my freaking mom. This guy Wait. Doesn't know his JCVD lore.
How old are you?
I don't know, like 15?
Yeah.
I'm 30.
Okay.
I mean, honestly, Mia, look behind us.
More than
this fucking bit.
Oh, wait, what's going on? Who's that?
What's
up?
Round 3, right? You want me to turn myself in now?
I don't know. Listen.
Oh, wait, are they running?
They're
running.
Okay, we'll come chase you later.
Shots fired.
Football going to be hitting.
I was just watching.
Yeah.
Westbound.
Hey guys, badass.
Yo, I don't wanna...
Hi, my friend, how you doing?
Yeah. Tell you what
That's
to do with your life, but
yeah,
strip club's popping right now.
Really?
And, I had to
yeah,
leave
yeah,
for
there.
Reasons.
10-4.
Let's go... What do you mean?
Got a little hot in there.
Come with me, let's go together.
No, I can't go back in there, it was getting weird.
Come on, bro, let's just go together.
Okay.
I'll completely...
You wanna do sexy police officer? There's someone's already doing that and role-playing in there.
Ooh, what's roleplay? I've never heard of this.
Well, okay, so roleplaying is...
We're gonna go roleplay. We're gonna go roleplay.
Hey, we're going to the strip club.
Try and make contact with that bicycle.
We're going to a strip club real quick,
Mia. See which direction it headed, Brett?
Basically, I own the place, so they'll listen to me to go into the back.
Westbound.
We can go in the back?
Yeah, we can go in the back.
Okay, cool, cool, cool. Oh, Nundil, you invited your girl to the stream? Hey, Nundil's, romantic interest.
You know?
I'm Chief. Nice to meet you. Yeah, I can bench like 300 pounds
yeah.
and I'm a millionaire.
People are doing that.
So, what? Why don't you come out on stage with me?
It's going to be you too.
Okay. I already made like 30K.
Hello! Hello! Oh, you want me to do it, huh?
Oh,
you want me to do it, huh?
Oh,
you want me to do it, huh?
Uh-oh. Oh, shit, he's priming up, boys.
Cops take the back path?
Anyone is
tending. You're not the real Van Damme if you
what don't the heck?
Look at this! Look at that! Look at that! It's through the crack!
That is incredible.
It's through the crack.
That's worth some money. That's worth some money.
I've been impaled through the cheek.
It wouldn't be the first time, would it, big boy?
No, it would not.
No,
it would not.
Oh,
love to be pegged.
Jean-Claude, daddy.
Okay, I get it now, Commander.
Yep, that's what I left.
You like that?
No! No! No!
What kind of fucking take?
Mia!
Oh,
Mia!
Oh,
bad boy.
Mia!
Little daddy Rico.
Mia!
91, 10, 100.
These women are horny!
Officers inside the VU.
Code 4. Van Damme was, giving people a show.
I was shaking my ass on the stage.
10-4.
That made me feel really weird. I don't want to go in there anymore.
See what I mean?
I don't want to go in there anymore.
Yep.
Did they do that to you?
Oh, they didn't do it to me, but there was like some other stuff. It was kind of like, yeah, it was weird.
Hey, come here, come here. What's up?
Let's get out of here. Let's go.
This is your grandfather, by the way.
406 is one of the latest CDS complaints.
The lawyer guy!
That's right.
Yeah.
No!
What do you mean, no?
No!
Alright, no
You're not my grandpa! You're not my grandpa!
Oh.
Okay, no Christmas presents.
I'm not related to you! Grandpa's a bully! He locks me in rooms! He blocks
I was gonna get your bicycle.
I already have a bicycle, you would know that if you care about me!
Yeah, but I was gonna get you a new one with little red pedals.
Yeah?
Central.
Well,
gonna be wearing red
care.
And black plaid.
You're not my grandpa.
One female,
okay.
One male.
Okay, well, mom might disagree with that.
Read your now 76
What the fuck?
What's up, dude? This is my mom.
Oh, cool.
Yeah, then you know.
Yeah, I'm a real slut. I jump around. I can't help it.
Yeah, no, that's fine.
You're gonna be hiding
Respect.
Behind the pillars out the front
Respect.
Of the.
What are you
yeah,
doing, man?
You
seem lonely.
Your dad just texted me.
Oh, I am.
So hold on.
I was going running
you know,
directly at me.
I make do. That's why I was at the strip club for the past 35 minutes.
Yeah.
Man 176, Lester Robert Polito.
Who, me?
No.
I'm good.
Yeah, I'm great.
Why does that guy climb on the roof?
Yeah, I don't know.
125, same traffic.
A little suspect.
Okay,
there's still one more individual
something?
Here.
Mm-hmm. Who, me?
Should we fling?
Why might I ask you something alone?
Oh, okay.
No, well, we're kind of like a mom and son duo, so like, any, you can stay in front
yeah,
of me too.
And his dad just texted me, so I need to.
Oh, yeah,
well, I'll talk to you later,
Melvin.
Alright.
We'll talk later. I'll text you.
Okay.
The individual's
going
to be ramming.
Commander Chaos, be careful, they're really horny in there.
Oh, God.
I'm gonna go have a chat with your dad. Wherever
Let's
he is.
Let's go kick his ass.
Alright, they're gonna be getting into a black and color.
The world's falling apart.
Dune buggy type. Gonna be heading eastbound.
I wanna go home.
Why was he so upset just now? Did he upset you?
Oh, in there?
Can I get a 28?
Oh no, the strippers were touching me and spanking me, and it was kind of weird.
They were heading off the highway.
Hey, how did you date with the girl?
Lost the plate.
With who? Oh, Jenna?
Yeah.
Well, I broke her back, and not in a good way.
I'm sorry, what?
Yeah, we got in the bean dimension, and then she jumped out of the car. The car fell on top of her. She passed.
Individual's gonna be UTL.
We got her back up though, and then I think I made her cry like 3 times because I kept saying how I loved cocaine and there's nothing in the world that could make me happier than cocaine, even if something was standing right next to me that was kind of cool, that the cocaine would always be better. And then she started crying. She cried like 4 times. Such a diva.
Vehicle was smoking.
We've got a
potential
ETL. Might be
is that a fucking forklift truck, bro?
The impound yard? Did they turn?
Oh, shit.
460. Negative.
Hey, does that thing work?
What are you doing?
Oh, shit.
What's going on here?
Oh, shit. Oh, shit.
Red and black checkered shirts.
What are 10-4? You doing?
Me and they're gonna flip us!
Whatever.
Hey, can I get on the front?
Buggy type thing? I don't know the name.
Hey, lift black me! Lift me! Bring it down.
It's gonna hurt.
Oh, fuck! Oh! I'm like a cow about to be slaughtered. Ah!
Well, get on.
Alright. Oh!
Yeah, it's gonna be UTL at this time.
Wait. I just gotta flop right.
The female did match the description of one Sydney Kerp, although her face was obscured by a bandana, so I can't be
honest. What are you doing?
Oh no.
Hey, what if I shoot the little weird tank in the back?
Yeah, don't do that.
What does that do?
Yeah, don't do that.
No, don't do
yeah,
that.
Yeah, don't do that.
What this do?
Hey, don't do that.
No, don't.
Hey, what this do? Hey, what this do?
Hey, cut this.
What this do?
You bet.
He's saying,
lift,
help us. He needs help. Mom!
Guys, Command 3 may have eyes. It's going to be northwest, Bay City up.
10-4, 406 will hold off on the manual 10-100.
It's going to be occupied times 2. Looks like one male, one female.
Oh,
it's now going to be northbound Bay City Avenue still this time. Dark and colored Biffa heavily.
Yeah, I've been.
10-4. That's it.
Where are we going?
I don't know. How do you see out of this thing?
Okay.
I don't know. I can't see anything.
I can't see anything.
I literally have no clue where I'm going.
What the fuck is happening right now?
I don't know.
Oh, I can see. The windows are open.
Go.
Oh, yeah. I want out.
You just jumped into a pool for
out.
Bail.
Oh.
I think I gotta get the windows open because I can't see anything.
Yeah, that's tinted.
Disregard 406 has been
go help mom.
10-9, the last 406.
My vehicle's been disabled. The
kiss,
ghost
kiss,
truck
fell. Kiss. I really want to shoot one of the tanks.
The male had a gun. The female was unarmed, from what I saw.
I know you do. I need. Where is he?
Although she doesn't.
Why don't we just? What? They should let me have one just to test it.
Go and ask him. We could test drive one.
He advised the Biff is gonna come back to one Brandon Juniper.
Sure. Go ahead.
Can I shoot the tank?
I mean, I don't really,
I really
want to.
I really want to see what happens. Don't you?
What's in it for me?
$100. $200.
Right, sure, $200 it is.
Right. Stand back. I don't. Well, stand back, guys. She's letting
three.
Me shoot the tank.
Fought with trucks outside
of
PD.
God.
10-4, 406 on route.
On the street dispatch. I'm gonna have the female suspect in custody.
Turn 4, she was the
nothing
one.
Nothing happened!
Sorry.
It doesn't blow up. It doesn't
well,
blow up.
Nothing happened.
Well,
yeah.
Hello?
You
hello?
Can have your $200 and your forklift back.
And you
awesome,
me
thanks.
Here, you don't even have to build me.
Hello?
Oh, sweet.
Oh my
there,
god.
There you go.
We
thank you.
It. No problem. Guys, you can
on?
Shoot the tank and nothing happens.
You know, I've got free forklift.
Neat.
Forklift trucks smashing my back doors in right now, so who is it? At PD, there's free
guys,
forklift
please stop.
In, like, throwing my car around.
Please stop.
Bad criminals.
Bad criminals.
Stop vandalizing government property.
Where
hey, don't make us get the spritz bottles.
How dare
okay.
you?
You want me to come to the house?
I'm gonna tase the tank this time. Oh, that was dangerous.
That just
10 Hendricks from Cleo. He says he wants his friend
back. Oh my
god,
it kinda, it does. Whoa, can I tase myself here?
Of course the first thing Van Damme tries is to tase himself.
I know, yes!
Oh my god!
Did it ricochet?
Yeah, it ricochets.
Oh my god.
That's badass.
Okay, come on, we gotta go
holy,
Van
Damme. Holy shit.
Van Damme, do it again.
That's incredible.
Okay, let me try one more time. It's gotta, it's kinda weird, you gotta... Someone stand next to me. Ah! I did it again!
Oh god. That's amazing.
Wait, Mia just left me? Uh-oh.
Yeah, she said she was going to the house.
Oh, I'm seeing red.
Oh, I'm seeing red too. Alright, nobody freak out. I'm gonna shoot the blue tank again. Oh. Oh. Oh,
406, we're playing that manual 10-100.
195 Central.
Nothing matters when you have a crosshair. Whoa! Whoa! Stand down! How come that one guy died? What? Hey, Liberty! Thanks for gifting a sub to another one. Yeah, that guy's actually dead. Oh. Full on crash. Epic. Oh god. Oh god. I feel like I've been streaming for 8 hours, but it's only been an hour and 45. It's because I have to take a shit. I've got the hangover poops. Sorry. Go? No. Chief, look at my Discord, man. Oh, Nundle. Nundle DM'd Ambulance saying, is this vomit, girl? I'm not, like, hungover. I didn't have that much to drink last night. I only had, like, four cocktails. I also don't drink a lot.
More booze will fix any hangover.
I don't have any. I have PBR, and I don't want to drink it. Thank you, though, Byron. The Byron snads. Do I have a squatty potty? No. I kind of want to get one, though. Guys, I'm creating a new trend. You get a suffocatingly tight pair of jeans. Really sucks the jeans like I got from ASOS really do not fit ahead. Well. It's like I'm wearing leggings.
Cells.
I think I'm gonna have to return them.
Tenfold, come over there.
Or I can just keep losing weight, but I don't know. I think even if I lost weight, more weight, they still wouldn't fit. Like my legs don't work like when your legs don't work like they used to before. It's kind of like, I don't know. No, they're men's jeans. It's just they're European, so I think they run a bit smaller, a little bit skinnier.
Oh, there he is.
Yeah.
Hey, you.
Hey.
I'm gonna go home and talk to your father. Do you want to come or do you want to stay on duty?
Yeah, I'll just come on duty.
Okay.
Nobody needs me in this city.
Look like somebody I didn't take.
Hey, Rorschach. Watch out! Oh my god! Hey, thank you, Rorschach, for that absolute nonsense. Mia didn't see shit. Mia didn't see that. Mia has no idea what I did. Mia's next. In the UK, we literally wear jeans as if they are leggings. Yeah, I mean they might be supposed to be this tight. I don't like how it looks though on me. It looks like I'm wearing leggings basically. But then I want them to be like slim fit. I don't know. Pants are hard to get right.
Alright.
Just my normal ass jeans. Shut up, Elbro.
So those things are gonna be a pain in the ass, huh? Can't believe you couldn't blow it up.
Yeah, I thought that would work. It's weird.
Yeah.
The bullets ricochet off it, too. I tased myself.
Yeah, I know.
Elbro definitely wears fucking New Balance shoes and fucking khaki shorts. And a graphic tee. That's exactly what Elbro wears. What'd you say?
Did you buy any books from PD and learn anything new?
Yeah, I got a submachine gun now.
Oh, wow.
That's pretty badass. Yeah, Elbro. No, you already sold yourself out, bro. Keebler! Thanks for the 200 bits!
Wait until you get the Mark II carbine, huh?
I don't want a car. I like the SMG. I only want the SMG.
I mean, you're gonna have to be pretty close all the time with that.
That's what you think. I could hit a target a million miles away.
I haven't fired it yet, actually, in saying that.
You know I'm a vet, right?
You are?
Yes.
I didn't know you were a vet.
Yes, I served at Chili's for 3 years.
Oh, wow. Wow. Chili's, huh?
Yes. I wear $200 red Supras and a pair of skate pants, normal 2019 looking guy. Oh, he's dripping! Yeah, I need some some skate pants. That's what I need, Elgro. Coach? Oh. Hey.
What do you mean, coach?
Nothing. I thought you were my coach from high school. Sorry.
Jesus Christ. You doing tonight? How you doing?
Pretty good. Just rolling with mom. We caught nobody.
What, really?
No, I'm on two strangers. You need to dust off for that medical.
I think she's losing her mind. We're chasing nothing. Are these...
Okay.
Do you have an earring in, or is that, an
earpiece? I'm not losing.
Is that Bluetooth?
Is it a piece? Yeah. I use it when I run to work. I have my Spotify through it.
Hey, so are we gonna go? We all gonna go back on duty and do family
I'm gonna
patrol?
Go in the house.
Ow.
Family patrol? I'm out tonight. I gotta go
to bed. Oh shit! Who's this?
Good morning. Good.
Yeah! Stone!
Hey!
Roll over me! I gotta know what happens.
Anything else happen?
I think it hurt more than usual. Ah, who is this?
Should we test you with the
Shelby? Oh.
Shelby, you won't.
I'm sorry.
Alright, I really, really need to really gotta heal up.
Shots fired north of Mission Road.
Ding dong! Ding dong! Ding
Man
dong.
1 did not hear anything as they were passing Legion Square.
Ding dong!
10-4, I heard the shots fired from Mission Road.
I don't like it when Jason. I don't like it when he looks like John Fox.
Dust off 23 at the latest medical LSI.
Glasses.
Command 23.
Let me in!
103 is taking up position at the rear door.
981 is 10-8.
Hello?
Let me in your house!
Were you not in the house?
I'm trying to get in. Never seen the inside of one of these bad boys. How does this work? Am I doing something wrong? Hey, I'm trying to get in this fucking house. Oh.
I love you.
I love you too. Oh. What? What the fuck?
Sorry, it's gonna be 10-8.
Wow, you guys have some view of the ocean. What is this, a fucking Harry Potter house?
Be advised, last time I dealt with these individuals, they just ran out the front door and ran.
It's a live action screen.
Oh, how many units this is like a Tony Stark house, okay.
Mm-hmm.
10-4 for us, he's coming back.
Can I?
Copy that. 201
for 1080. Oh, I literally... I can't. What's the...
How'd you sleep?
Jill!
What's up, Dory?
Jill!
What are you doing?
Jill! Leon! Jill? Resident Evil. Jill? Hey, where's my room?
Dispatch, have we found that getaway
I'm gonna go pick out my room.
Negative, I don't believe.
Oh, found it! My room!
A
room.
10446 will scout for it.
Banged in there, Van Dan.
I'm in my room.
No, well, I mean, we banged in here, Van Dan. All over that bed.
My room.
Just a couple hours ago. Oh, and in there too.
My room. Oh, I know. It smells like fucking here.
After. That's right. Then we did it on this desk over here too.
No. Okay, my room. My room. What's this? Leon!
This
Leon!
Is room. This
Jill!
Is room.
Jill!
Ooh.
Yeah, you can put a bed in here. Put a bed in here.
Like a Resident Evil.
They're running north. One individual. Disregard. Two individuals, white
can
shirt.
I, look how
one
fast I can turn around.
Female,
right?
Pinkish hair looking.
Hello!
Sweatshirt. Gray pants in the back alleyway.
Okay. They're all running separate directions.
103 is pushing the back.
Whoa, 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 whoa.
It's gonna be the black trophy truck again.
I think he's really excited about the house right now.
Why can't I shoot in here?
She's going for the bushes.
I just want to unload.
What are you trying to do right now?
I'm trying to. I want to fucking shoot this place up, man. There's so many things I want to shoot at. I want to know what happens if I. Can I get drunk here?
Advised, I have a plate on the trophy truck. It's gonna be
you
until this time.
Just don't go back on duty.
Show me putting out an active warrant.
Go. Hey, what happens
Jesus
if I... Hold on, I gotta try Dixie something
Lee
real quick.
Dixie Lee is gonna be letting you get in your car.
Oh, fuck, man. What's up on... What happens
inside
if I break through this window?
Well,
406 is gonna be an active 1080
yeah.
with one Dixie Lee hitting westbound Vinewood Boulevard. She's
well,
in a four-door black...
I'm gonna see. This is a sign.
Secondary taking over comms.
Hey,
continue to West Eclipse Boulevard. High rate to speak.
This is what happens when he gets bored. Oh, boy.
Oh, fuck. I think we have to hit it at a...
Gonna be northbound Milton Road.
I wonder if we could, like, push him through the window. Oh, well, no, we're not on duty.
No, probably not.
Oh, there's...
Hard 1050.
Oh, phone call. You got Jean-Claude.
Hey, is this Jean-Claude Van Damme?
Hey, what's up?
Can you come outside?
Well, right now my parents
come
are
outside.
Showing me where they bang.
I'm 1050.
Oh my god.
It's Elijah. Elijah's outside.
Yeah, come outside.
Okay, coming outside.
Wait. You want me to invite me?
Did you get eyes?
I think he wants us to come out.
South.
10-4, she's up on the other side.
This is great.
Elijah?
This is great art. You know, Elijah, the cop. Elijah.
Okay.
You know who it is, but I...
Oh my god.
10-4, if you're in a vehicle. She's gonna be abandoned. It's abandoned.
Jesus
She'll
Christ.
Be in one of these backyards in the volume.
You never sneak up on an officer! Someone could have died!
Are you okay? Goddamn!
Do we know if she's armed?
I guess she didn't
have it's gonna be Dixie Lee, though.
Why can't I get any?
Even dangerous. Use.
Stop! Oh, shit! Oh, shit!
Is she a medical?
Are you okay?
Oh, shit!
Oh no!
Oh,
James!
Ah!
Oh no, he's Gucci.
Hey, watch this!
I played and died.
I got him!
Oh, that was the greatest thing ever.
Oh no! Oh no!
Oh my god!
That, I did the other day.
That was for him, not you. Hey, want me to help you up? Don't hit your life alert.
Yes. Van Dan.
Hey, I'm trying to save a life here. Am I off duty?
Her car is still on. Possible 10-100.
Oh.
10-4.
Are you okay? Oh man. You might have to
hit
your
hand.
Oh no. Hey, stand back, ma'am!
Dust off's code 4 from the latest medical.
I'm trying to save a life. What the hell is this? It's a snowplow robot?
Hey, how you doing, cousin? Yeah, I was wondering where it was. I was coming down asking where it was.
I went to a dealership and I kind of parked it close, you know, to where you get the car out, and it just disappeared.
Okay, it might be in the impound then.
I'm sorry.
Hope you had fun with it.
I can't use snowballs.
Oh shit!
My snowballs don't work.
snowball fight with John.
Can I hit this like a jump? Can I hit this like a jump?
Let me give it a go. Let's see.
Oh, it's shift down now? Oh, that was smart. Watch out! Oh, it does not. I think it's too low.
I think it might be too low.
Maybe.
Yeah, it's so loud. Sure. You can hop in the back. But you can't drive in the back, but you can never be hopping in.
Ooh! Oh!
195-201 direct.
Send it.
You want assistance with that?
Uh-oh.
A-firm, I'm gonna be heading through the storage
first.
M4, 195-76.
Well, robot. You've made the biggest mistake of your life.
912 is going 10-7 for about 5 mics.
It's bulletproof.
Motherfucker! Motherfucker! Let me out of this box! Let me out of this fucking box!
I think you can just walk into the door in all honesty.
Oh, yeah.
Yeah, you can just leave whenever you want. You want to ride back?
Yeah, can you give me a ride to the city? To PD? MRPD?
Sure thing. Please do not cause too much destruction back there.
Oh, don't worry. I'm not doing anything back here.
Okay, good.
Area 1 is 76, so it's
not here. Whoa, it's getting a little bumpy back here, robot. What's going on up there?
What? We're just driving.
Alright, don't hit any crazy bumps, okay, man?
I'll try my best not to. Just you're completely safe back there with me driving. Just don't worry. There ends at PD, right?
Hello!
Claude.
Yeah, what's up? What's up?
Hello?
Hello?
Was that you shooting your AR?
Oh yeah, I was shooting in the back of robot's truck.
Okay,
my submachine gun.
Just making sure.
Oh, yeah.
Alright.
Cool. Whoa, what's going on, robot? Robot, why are we at an angle right now, bro?
We're not at an angle, we're just driving.
Oh. Huh. Whoa.
Hey, how you doing back there?
I'm okay.
Hey, didn't fall over or anything?
406 is going 42.
Yeah, that's good. Good to know. Oh, by the way, you can actually ride on the side of this thing. It's a 4-seater. Like, there's little bars you can hang on to, and you can hang off the side.
Whoa, robot. How's
what?
This for... How's...
What are you doing back there?
Where are you taking me? I'm opening up the... fuck! Okay, get back in, close the door.
Like I said, you can get on the side as well. You, like, hang off the side with your gun. You can do that.
Oh, I can?
Yeah, I think Well, you can't do it now.
Yeah.
But you can do that.
I like the inside. This is my new world now.
This is your new home.
Yes. Outside scary. In truck good.
In truck good. Insulated. Nothing to worry about. I mean, it's a pretty nice truck.
I love my new life.
Yeah, your new home. I mean, do you even have a home?
No.
Aw, but you can stay here as long as you want.
Pinned my police grenade.
You have those now?
Yes.
Alright, well, I'm gonna stop at McDonald's real quick. I'll be back in a second.
Oh, okay. Oh, shit. Ah, my god. I actually can't get out. Ah! Oh. Fuck. Oh, you motherfucker! What is this? Where are we? We're not at McDonald's.
Do you want anything from McDonald's?
Where are we? Is this an intervention?
You want a Happy Meal?
I don't want a Happy Meal. I'm so scared.
They come with free toys, though.
Where the fuck are we?
McDonald's. The happiest place on Earth.
That's it. Let me out of this truck! Let me out of this fucking truck!
Again, this is bulletproof. Actually, I'm kind of worried that it isn't. Okay, we're gonna leave McDonald's now. Let's take you back to PD. Kinda cool that I can do that, though.
Pretty badass. Ah!
Show command 2, designating command 176 to store robbery in the airport.
You wanna stand on the top? You feel safer there? Have you seen the sticker, by the way?
The sticker?
Yeah, underneath the chrome.
Oh, like the money?
Yeah, dollar bill.
That's pretty badass.
Thank you. You're off the money pit right now.
This is badass.
It is pretty badass.
Oh, command 1 is 23.
Okay, I'll just get.
Yo, just want to sit in the front.
Yeah.
Don't worry, you
hey,
stay here.
You gotta plow through a car, so I just want to see what kind of damage this thing does.
Do I have your police permission?
Mm-hmm.
Okay, good. The windows are bulletproof, by the way.
This is badass.
It is. And whap.
Oh, I didn't.
Nah, it doesn't do too much, I don't think. Let's try again.
Maybe you just need like a more elevated car. Oh.
Well, that we move more than that, dude. Oh, it's one of those cars. I imagine with a Sand King or something.
Yeah, I think you'd hit it like a jump, basically. Oh, you killed that guy.
Yeah, he's dead. Oh, here we go.
Oh yeah. It just looks badass.
Yeah,
it does not actually.
1080 with a white and colored Karuma headed
southeast.
Yeah, it
doesn't seem to really have much stopping power.
Therefore,
but it's a good wall. Like, if you park these on the major roads around PD sideways, you could essentially block people in.
Yeah, true. Chat, I'm starting to feel really shitty right now. Like, I do not feel too good.
And it looks cool, you know? Sometimes you just gotta go get hold on.
I'm feeling yucky.
On Capitol Boulevard past Davis.
Oh, yeah.
Is anyone in it?
Go for it.
10:50
Yeah,
we're
it doesn't really seem to.
Mr. Chapman, I don't feel so good.
Affirmative.
I've been drinking water.
On purpose, it does, though. You think you could pay for a repair?
Anyone is
saying I just bill you.
Oh yeah, you can bill me.
Yeah, I'll pay for it. I don't want to steal from my cousin.
I feel like ass right now. I might be going to bed. I might be calling it short.
Ooh, go get some sleepy.
I feel bad. I don't know. My tummy hurt.
New idea.
Cone?
We're gonna hit the cone.
Yeah. Okay, here's the thing.
I wanna see if this thing will spawn a cone.
I'm gonna end early.
Or if it'll just
I'm through. Gonna pack my bags for
maybe
New
that's
York
one thing is for planning anything like that.
True.
Like debris.
And then tomorrow,
right, you ready?
I'll do a full ass stream before I go.
You need
and I'll be able to stream over my vacation.
But
I feel
I
like I'm actually getting sick right now.
Really?
This kind of blows. I knew that was going to happen. Just flower.
Yeah. Oh.
I mean, oh.
There we go. Hey, kind of good stuff.
I'm out.
That was so pathetic.
It kind of was.
Cocaine arc hasn't moved today. Well, without genitals, it's impossible for it to move anywhere. Wait, yeah, I think I'm gonna go, robot. I feel like
hey, go get some sleep. I mean, you're gonna go away from me anyway, but
true.
Go get some sleep,
Jean-Claude. Thanks for the ride.
No problem. Have a
yeah
good
what
sleep.
What the hell is that?
Oh.
It's
and
my mule.
Where can I get one?
Sorry, guys. I really
the,
I feel sick. Like, I think I might just be overtired. I didn't sleep at all. I got like 3 hours of sleep. And I'm kind of hungover, so I'm just feeling a little low energy. Tomorrow, I'll come back in full force, baby. We'll do a nice big ol' stream tomorrow. Let's, hey. I'll bring you to my friend, Zuther 13. Let's go to Zuthar. Alright. I'll see you guys tomorrow, okay? Unless I'm, like, actually sick tomorrow. Hopefully I just sleep this off. Okay. See you. I think I can stream on Tuesday, too. I should be able to. Maybe. Like an early stream. Okay, bye, guys. I love you. See you tomorrow. Bye.